곧 마무리가 될 텐데
컨셉은 이거 꺼이즈 쪽 띵징 라요나카
여러분들 오랜만에 만나서 어떠셨어요?
매일 저간 날에 두콘 뺀는 날만 가보니 가쁜카
사실 제가 3년 만에 태국에 왔기 때문에 굉장히 조금 두려움을 가지고 오기도 했거든요.
사실,我没来马来西亚3年,我也有点害怕,也有点害怕.
또 오랜만에 오기도 했고, 그리고 또 그만큼 또 시간도 또 지났기 때문에 또 앨범도 너무나 오랜만에 낸 거기 때문에.
因为时间过去了,没来马来西亚,然后阿拉伯也没来西亚.
그래서 좀 많이 미쳐서 있지 않을까 하는 마음 때문에 굉장히 두려웠었어요.
本来我也怕嘛，哇，ทุกคนจะลืมผมอยู่หรือเปล่า.
네, 이렇게 변치 않고 제자리에서 계속 응원해 주시고 사랑해 주시고 하는 모습 보니까 굉장히 행복하고 기분이 좋네요.
但ว่าทุกคนก็ไม่เปลี่ยนแปลงเลยยังเป็นกำลังใจแล้วก็คอยรักผมอยู่เสมอเลยผมรู้สึกมีความสุขแล้วก็ดีใจมากๆค่ะ
여러분들 이렇게 제 자리에서 응원해 주시니까 저도 지금 제 자리에서 최선을 다해서 또 더 노력을 해야 되겠다 라는 걸 이번 또 아시아도 돌면서 또 느끼게 된 점입니다.
ทุกคนก็คอยเป็นกำลังใจให้ผมเสมอผมก็รู้สึกว่าผมเองก็เหมือนกันต้องคอยพยายามทำทุกอย่างให้ดีเพื่อทุกคนนะคะ
조금은 좀 다 사람들이 조금씩 쉬어가고 포기하고 싶을 때도 있잖아요.
บางทีคนเราก็อาจจะมีอยากพักหรือว่าอยากยอมแพ้บ้าง
근데 여러분들이 절대 그렇게 못하게 만들어 주시네요.
แต่ว่าทุกคนทำให้ผมไม่สามารถทำอย่างนั้นได้เลย
앞으로 더 열심히 하겠습니다.
또ไปผมก็จะพยายามต่อไปนะคะตั้งใจทำงาน. 와,วันนั้นมาถึงแล้วทุกคนก็ช่วยเป็นกำลังใจให้ผมด้วยนะคะ.
다음에는 한 일주일 정도 또 오는 게 좋을 것 같아.
카우나마ก่อนสัก1อาทิตย์เลยดีไหมคะ?
너무 3-4일 정도는 너무 짧아요.
3-4วันมันสั้นไปใช่ไหมคะ?
일주일 정도.
เอาสักอาทิตย์หนึ่งเลยแล้วกัน.
할 거 진짜 많거든요.
미라이티약함เยอะมากเลยครับ.
제가 옛날에 태국에서 살아보고 싶다라고 얘기한 거 기억나세요?
그건 잠깐만요. 뭐 막걸 더 거의 그거 뭐 약요 뭐 타이.
그래서 다른 분들이 어제 저한테 태국에다가 집을 사라.
เมื่อวานก็เลยมีแฟนคนหนึ่งบอกผมว่าให้ซื้อบ้านที่ไทยเลย.
근데 태국이 원래 외국인은 집을 못 사게 돼 있잖아요.
但ว่าที่ไทยนี่คนต่างชาติสามารถซื้อบ้านได้เหรอครับ?
아, 자기들 집에 오라고?
그럼ทุกคนจะให้ผมไปบ้านตัวเองใช่ไหม?
아, 그건 좀...
아, 난 미백.
제가 진짜 그만큼 태국 되게 좋아해요.
범락เมืองไทยมากๆขนาดนั้นเลยจริงๆนะคะ.
아시잖아요.
그건ก็รู้ไม่ใช่เหรอคะ.
내년에 오게 될 때에는 조금 더 진짜 길게 긴 시간 잡고 오도록 할게요.
그러나 비나는 타데 마자 왕 스케줄 해마 유야야오래.
이제 마지막 곡을 남겨두겠습니다. 이번 새로운 앨범의 타이틀곡이죠? 노바디 라이크 유라는 노래입니다. 여러분들은 다 들어보셨나요? 이따가 그건 한번 지켜볼게요. 여러분들과 또 소중한 시간을 보냈으니까 제가 이 소중한 이 순간을 또 기억하기 위해서 여러분들과 사진 촬영 한번 해도 될까요?
오늘ก็ได้ใช้เวลาที่ล้ำค่ากับทุกคนไปนะครับผมขอเก็บโมเมนต์นี้ในภาพถ่ายหน่อยได้ไหมครับ
포즈 어떤 걸로 할까?
라포사라이디
제이로 하겠습니다.
난 앞에 또 제이나카.
자, 이제 좀 단장 좀 하시고.
아, 그건 딱 또 하나.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. 고맙구나.
네, 이번 공연이 끝나면 또 이제 일본에서 또 전국 투어를 쓸 예정이에요.
랑자 콘서트이 จบลงแล้วเนี่ยเดี๋ยวผมก็มีตารางที่จะไปทัวร์ที่ญี่ปุ่นนะครับ
그때는 또 이제 새로운 신곡들이 많이 발표가 되는데
ถึงตอนนั้นก็จะมีเพลงใหม่ๆออกมาด้วย
그리고 그 전국 투어가 끝나고 나면 또 어떤 일이 있을지 잘 모르겠지만 아직
แต่ว่าหลังจากทัวร์ญี่ปุ่นจบแล้วเนี่ยก็ยังไม่แน่ใจเหมือนกันว่าจะมีงานอะไรบ้างนะคะ
아, 제이 파티가 있겠네요.
但ว่ามีเจ 파티 แน่นอน
제이 파티는 제가 항상 팬미팅식으로 진행을 했었는데 이번에는 공연으로 진행을 할 예정이에요.
보통ที่ผ่านมาเนี่ย เจ 파티เนี่ย ผมจะทำเป็นแฟนมีใช่ไหมครับ แต่ว่าคราวนี้จะทำเป็นคอนเสิร์ต
그래서 이번 공연 때 부르지 못했던 곡들도 많이 부를 예정이고
เพราะฉะนั้นก็จะได้ร้องเพลงหลายๆเพลงเลยที่ไม่ได้ร้องในคอนเสิร์ตครั้งนี้นะคะ
그리고 태국에 오라면 네, 태국에 올게요.
네, 가볍게 한번 봐야겠다.
내년에 또 다시 찾아올 테니까 그때도 꼭 여러분들도 보러 와주시면 감사하겠습니다.
내년에또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또다이또 คุณครับสัญญา
โอเคครับ
โอเคครับ
태국관계자여러분들잘들으셨죠
ผู้จัดชาวไทยได้ยินกันแล้วใช่ไหมครับ
เก๋คือ제가가고싶다고그냥갈수있는게아니에요
คือมันเป็นอะไรที่ไม่ใช่แค่ว่าผมอยากไปแล้วมันไปได้อะค่ะทุกคน
여러분들이불러주셔야지제가갈수
ทุกคนต้องเรียกผมถึงจะไปหาได้นะ
그러니까내년에꼭다시불러주세요
ปีหน้าอย่าลืมเรียกผมมาด้วยนะครับ
เอ그러면 이제정말마지막예노래한곡을남겨두고있습니다
เหลือเพลงสุดท้ายจริงๆแล้วครับ
마지막은여러분들자리에서일어나셔도상관없고요
เพลงสุดท้ายถ้าทุกคนอยากจะลุกขึ้นมาก็ได้นะครับ